Greetings, friend. It seems you've encountered a treasure goblin. If your team can defeat it, its gold is yours. Well done. Enjoy your just reward, hero.
Alright. This is a huge map, actually. Okay. My main priority is getting those Rigidon globes.
The shrine will be active soon. Prepare yourselves for the slaughter.
Okay, so I guess we go and team fight at the shrine. I guess that's the point.
Go forth, activate the shrine, slay its guardians. The Punisher will serve the burning hell.
Oh man. Oh. Olaf again. Getting wrecked. Alright, so these little things are spawning all over the place. And you have to kill them. God, I'm doing awful. Oh my God, he jumps! Olaf. Okay. Alright, got Kerrigan. She dove way too hard.
Power gathers within the shrine. It will be made to serve us. Activate the shrine quickly! Punisher awaits!
Ow, 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 ow! Everybody's just dying! Oh my god! This is just difficult. Okay.
Frozen Punisher serves the high heavens. Strike it down quickly.
Oh my god, look at all the AoEs, it's ridiculous! I think the other team is just straight up good. I just dropped so quickly. I'm not liking this map at all. I know it's just because of our team versus the other team.
Wretched existence.
But we need some farm, so I need to do that for us. Everybody's dead. Except Rhaegar and me. I know it's useless. I'm not going over there. Best I can do is try to get them to pull back. Executioner, now I start getting good. This is the main point of my build, is to get to this point, really. Falling for the bait. That's right, Kerrigan. Wow. I know how to play. Don't mess with me. Did the most siege damage in the entire game.